You can use the account screen to get an aggregated view of open positions, orders, and transaction history. It can also be used to execute trades and manage account funding. The information displayed can be filtered for a specific account. The summary section provides an overview of available cash, margin utilization, and investment performance. Click on the Share Transfer button if you want to transfer shares into your account from another broker. To download open positions and historical transactions, click on the Export buttons. Open position take profit and stop loss values can be adjusted and positions can be quickly closed. Open orders can also be adjusted or cancelled. If you just want to view the open positions, open orders, or transaction history, click on the relevant tabs. To manage your account funding, click on the Funds tab. The Card Deposits section is used to manage cards and make payments. Reoccurring card deposits can be set up for investment plans or to manage club member subscriptions. For bank transfer order routing details, select the account you want to fund and the order routing information will be presented. To move funds between your trading accounts, select the account you want to debit and credit, then enter the amount that you want to transfer. To withdraw funds, select the account you want to debit, the amount and the destination account, then enter the relevant details. Click on the Trade tab to trade off the chart and view technical indicators. To trade a different market, use the market search. The information displayed is responsive to the device being used to view it. Use the drop-down menu at the bottom of the screen to change the language settings.